Nightfall at Mabou Mines. The sun sets. Spangle of stars, galaxies and constellations of primeval gods ascend above the twilight horizon. On the darkening sea, random rings of plankton sulfured fluorescence and transmogrify the waves into a pulsating skin of a monolithic leviathan. And as I watch from the windswept bluff of Cape Breton, I am taken in by a sea swell of feeling, wholly unanticipated, a simmering heat that starts in my guts and fluoresces through all the hidden vessels and channels of my body, dizzying, slightly unnerving. It's not worship, though it has awe in it. It's a distilled, breathtaking, and faintly terrifying realization of what I will later call awakening, though the word is utterly inadequate. It's a stinging sense of divine presence, the Shakti, the primordial cosmic energy that permeates in me and in everything else that exists now and will forever exist in the future, embodied by those tiny sulfuric iridescent algae furiously emitting their living presence, each flickering pulse a chant of existence, being, now, under a tremendous sky. By Sat Hon, August 30, 2012.